So, like, does the radio stop when you get into a car accident, or are you just sitting there like...